So here we go. Gonna bury some treasure.
Just dug a hole.
Get the treasure chest to go in. There's the grass. Here's some treasure.
Jewellery.
Money, an old phone, a couple of watches, an old MP3 player. Said all that. Down. One layer on here to stop mud and that getting in. On. Put these screws in. Some nails in here. Hold the top lid on. And secure. No mud's going to get in there. Bring the video over here a bit. Nice and deep in there. Make sure it's nice and secure. Like that. And you want to put a sprinkle of mud on top just for the grass to root onto. And then you can put your grass over the top. Corner there. And all you want to do is pad out the edges. Soil. Then you want to give it a nice water.
no time, the grass will grow back over the gaps and you won't be able to see the original grooves. Soil. Pad it out. These big bits. Break up, push down the edges. There you have it. Give that a good water, a couple of weeks. Won't even get to see any different. There we go. Gone. Buried treasure.
Yeah, you just want to get involved, don't you?
I'm going to add a little bit of soil around the edges. Then I can say I help bury treasure too.
I just want the grass to grow. That's all I want.
Perfect.
You're not burning the grass, it's
keeping it up.
Aren't you?
Can't even see it now. Where's it gone?